Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video I'm going to teach you guys how to transfer photos from iCloud to PC. Let's jump in. First, go to iCloud.com. Enter your Apple ID and passcode. And then, as you can see, that's your dashboard. That's how you can access all your information that's in iCloud. Not only your photos, but absolutely everything that you have in iCloud. But in this video, let's focus on the photos and videos. Just click on Photos. And as you can see, all your photos and videos will show up right here on your computer. Here it shows 124 photos. If I go ahead and pick up my iPhone and open up the Photos app, in the bottom, you can see we'll have more than 124 photos. So please make sure that you have synced these photos to your iCloud. Just go to Settings. Tap your name. Make sure that you have signed with the same Apple ID. Tap iCloud. Photo. Turn on iCloud Photos. Then, let's back to iCloud.com. Just click on the photo or the video that you want. Of course, you can download just one or multiple files if you want to. You can click on the Shift key on your keyboard and click whatever you want. Then click on this little cloud with the arrow pointing down. As you can see here, download selected items. Then your photos will be saved on your PC. Using iCloud is great, but it's not for everyone. We all know that 5 GB free for iCloud always not enough for an iPhone backup, especially when you have too much data, like 256 GB. You have to pay nearly $21 per month price for an enough iCloud storage. It is quite expensive. So you can transfer your photos by iCareFone. Using 10 or share iCareFone is a new way to transfer all your data to PC. It can transfer more than 100 GB within 20 minutes to your iPhone, and it also supports backup of all data type. Download the software via the link in the description below and launch it. Click Manage. Here you can choose to transfer different types of data, such as photos, contacts, music, apps, and so on. Click Photos. Select all the photos in one click. Or you can select what you want to transfer. Then export. Choose the file location to save. And your photos will be saved on your computer. Now, let's check. Well done. You have successfully transferred. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.